It's only 10 days until Christmas, and the shopping season has kicked into full gear. Adding to the usual challenges of out-of-stock toys is the lethal infection sweeping through the streets, turning people into murderous, flesh-hungry zombies.